Hi, my name is Marcus Hall. I'm a product marketing manager for John Deere. Today we'll be talking about how to calibrate your TCM on your StarFire GPS receiver. TCM stands for Terrain Compensation Module and sets the roll, pitch, and yaw angles of your GPS receiver to optimize the coverage maps and tracking lines. It must be calibrated when a receiver is first installed on a machine or when a receiver is moved from one machine to another. Today we'll be performing a TCM calibration on a Gen 4 display in a StarFire 6000 located on the 1795 planter. You will need to verify you have good SF1 or better signal before starting the calibration. Next, you will need to drive the tractor in a figure 8 pattern twice to optimize the pitch and roll sensor. Once that is done, it is extremely important to ensure that the machine is on a flat surface and mark fix axle as a reference point. Note the distance from the tire or the track is away from the reference point. First, you'll need to navigate to the VT page. Once you're on the VT page, select the setup. Once you're on the setup page, you will see the calibration button in the bottom right-hand corner. Once that button is pressed, a pop-up will appear and it'll walk you through the next steps. When you're ready, hit the forward arrow. After the first initial calibration is done, you will need to drive the machine in a light bulb pattern and return to your existing location facing the opposite direction. Once you have the machine turned around, it is important that the machine is at a complete standstill. Once the machine is in the location and has stopped moving, select the forward button. If the calibration is successful, you will get a pop-up on the screen letting you know that the calibration has been successful. Hit the forward button. That concludes our TCM calibration, which optimizes coverage maps and tracking lines for your field operations. If you have any questions regarding the procedure, please see your local John Deere dealer. Thank you.